morning, Mike Brelswood. Brelswood Woodworks back. Thank you for joining me on my channel. Today I'm going to turn something I've never turned before, a bit of dogwood that I had picked up at work. They had cut one down and it was a little sick, so they wanted to take it down. And I want to see how this wood looks. I have no idea, so let's get going. Well, first observations is the wood is very hard, and unfortunately I got some burl in here, but I think it's going to end up being cut out by the time I get down to where the full thing is round. But it is very hard, and we'll just keep on getting on it. It's slow, this stuff. It can be harder than pecan. It's hard to believe. All right, so I've got the bowl set up on my cold jaws. I think I'm going to leave the tenon as a foot, but I'm going to clean it up and put a bit of a cove to it. And then I'll clean up the bottom and get my brand put on there. I'm happy with this dogwood. Little piece of burl in there. That's nice. Beautiful figure, beautiful color. It's almost the same color as Bradford pear. Let's see how it ages. All right, so that's it for today. A little dogwood bowl. If I get my hands on more of this, I'm certainly going to take the opportunity because I like it. It's very nice. It's got great figure. I got some burl. I got some striations. I got some variations in the color. I like it. All right. So, if you like the things I've made, please take a look at some of my other videos. I appreciate it. Please leave me comments. Love to know what you think. Pro, con, and different. I answer all my comments. And as always, please stay safe. Have a good day. Bye-bye.